Uh-oh. Second boss of the night. Oh shit, son. Oh, fuck off.
The fuck?
Have you already done him? Yeah, that caught me out last time quite a few times. Oh shit, nearly killed me. Ah! Fuck you know! You did! What a cunt! That's what I get for being cocky, I was teabagging the bastard. Oh shit. I'm shooting him in the face and doing fuck all. Oh my days, man! That is some dirty ass damage there. Oh, you've done the first mask, that's what it is. As I say, fuck me, you just killed him, what it? I still want to play Tiny Tina again, Anthony. I love that little DLC, what a sick. Hit me. Oh shit.
I'll give you something to shoot at.
I get a fucking poison to fuck. Shit, I just got a trophy as well. You fucking crashed in, dude. I found the last boss a lot easier than the warrior in BLT though, didn't you? Not necessarily easy, but less time consuming. That was beastie, man. Oh, it's these. Yeah, I'm sure there'll be one somewhere. Well, I hope there will be. If not, I'll be like, they took a chance! Yeah. Mostly is the case for me, because that's my life. I don't think you did, you know.
Anybody need healing?
One arsehole. Last time I did him though, he dropped me two legendaries. Yeah, he dropped me a legendary head and a legendary plasma. No. He dropped me a legendary somewhere. I can't believe that though, no legendary. What stingy fucking arsehole. Hey, I don't mind. I don't think the BLT, like, fucking developers like me on this game that much, you know. I'm just like, screw him, he ain't getting no shit. Alright. Yeah, I think I'm done in an hour, there's nothing here for me. Alright, I've picked up loads of good shit, money worth shit. Got a new Oz kit actually, so I'll put that on.
What do we got here?
How do we get out of here? What ramp?